The moment many Alabama fans have been waiting for, the first home football game of the season, is just a week away. We spoke to a few local businesses today about their excitement planning for the 2020 football season. WVUA 23's Ellie Byrd has more.
Many businesses and fans did not think football season would even be happening this year because of COVID-19.
As the Alabama Crimson Tide is gearing up for their first game of the season, so are local businesses. In compliance with the CDC and state public health guidance, Bryant-Denny Stadium will have 20% capacity only and no tailgating on or around campus. We spoke to Christian Pierce, who is the general manager of Buffalo Phils, who says they are ready for the fans to come in who don't have a place to watch the game.
And I know it's such a big part of our culture here at Alabama and Tuscaloosa especially, and also with the university. You know, it's a huge revenue booster for the city with taxes and for the students. Everybody was always asking about that. So whenever we finally figured out that we were going to have a football season, even though it's condensed, even though, you know, with still all of the restrictions, we're just still really excited to have it.
Most business owners I spoke with said this weekend will help prepare them for the hundreds of fans expected for the first home game on October 3rd. Reporting in the studio, Ellie Byrd, WVUA 23 News.